Goodbye, New Orleans, I hate to go. But that dad of hers is meaner than a buffalo. And it's not that I've done anything so wrong, but me and her Cajun dad can't get along. Well, about 6 months ago, I made up my mind. I gotta leave old New Orleans far behind. Well, the Cajun queen with a rough and a ready dad, he done put the traveling fever in this here land. I told my mom to pack up all my things. Your loving son's gotta get out of New Orleans. I can't fish no more, and so I better go. Her poopa shot a hole in my pierrot. So it's goodbye, New Orleans, I hate to go. But that dad of hers is meaner than a buffalo. It's not that I've done anything so wrong, but me and her Cajun dad can't get along. I'm sitting in Kansas City eating a big T-bone, but my mind's on Philly gumbo way back home. I'd like to get that Cajun dog someday, but old Cajun dad, well, he just don't see it that way. So it's goodbye, New Orleans, I hate to go. But that poopa man, he's meaner than a buffalo. It's not that I've done anything so wrong, but me and her Cajun dad don't.